Yup.
It is a big deal. Something that we've been working towards since we was in middle school.
Everywhere I go, people coming up to me saying, it's the first time in history, you know, Horn Lake alumni coming to me saying, it's the first thing, it's great, you know, putting Horn Lake on the map.
Horn Lake Mississippi High School head football coach Brad Boyette says hard work and community support is what drives his team.
We've got a challenge ahead of us, but you know, it's so exciting seeing, you know, what's going on in our school and what's going on in our community and the support and people reaching out.
Named the number one high school linebacker in the country, N'Kobe Dean, well, he's humble and hard on himself when it comes to accepting praise. Horn Lake won last week's game, but Dean says they could have and should have played better.
Everybody was talking about how hard it was and how we need to play better in the state championship game. So more speaking, I think I respect that a little bit more than them patting me on the back.
At Horn Lake High, coaches called a team meeting earlier this week to go over plays and pump up the players for what they call an opportunity of a lifetime, playing for the state championship title.
It's been crazy, you know, thinking about us making it here so far.
It's been a great season so far, and, you know, we've got one more we need to take care of.
Basically have fun, opportunity of a lifetime. Have fun, of course, keep everybody focused. Make sure we play hard,